If you take a look at the current trend in the smartphone industry, the mainstream and the most popular devices are honestly quite boring, and this has been going on for some years now. They are primarily just a unibody slab of technology with all the latest and greatest specs that currently exist underneath. The point is, flagships aren't only the ones to introduce some of the most useful and innovative features in a modern-day smartphone. Let's take a look at some of these examples. The bezel-less displays, high refresh rate screens, in-display fingerprint sensors, all these originated in some niche phone from some non-conventional brands. Now, the upcoming gaming phone from Lenovo promises a couple of new, cool, practical features besides all the top-end hardware inside. And a recent piece from XDA developers all but confirms everything there is to know about the Lenovo Legion gaming phone. First of all, everything's in the name. Legion is the company's long-running lineup of gaming products like monitors, laptops, etc. Though Lenovo still sells smartphones under its own brand, even after the acquisition of Motorola way back in 2014, they've not been made with many triumphs. And it's only logical that they're borrowing the success of the Legion name to kick off their smartphone gaming venture. After all, other gaming hardware manufacturers like Asus, Razer found success in this market by doing the same. But before we begin, we have to consider one thing. Most of the information and images that have surfaced about this device so far have come from a trusted source to Team XDA. So we can't be 100% sure about its accuracy unless mentioned otherwise. That's because Lenovo has notoriously let down smartphone enthusiasts in the past. Remember the Z5, the Lenovo Z5? That was very disappointing. Starting with the design, the Lenovo Legion gaming phone has a radical look and an aggressive gamer aesthetics. Codenamed MOBA, the front of this phone has a clean-cut display with no notch or no punch hole cutout. It's either an LCD or an OLED panel with FHD Plus resolution and a 144Hz refresh rate plus a 270Hz touch sampling rate. But the back of the phone is where it gets even more interesting. It features the trademark Y-shaped Legion logo in the middle, which I think doubles as an air vent and lights up as well. And as you know, gaming for an extensive period gets the silicon chip quite hot and thus requires an efficient cooling mechanism. According to XDA, the marketing video for the phone claims that it has a 3D cooling tower structure with dual heat pipe partitions. With this, Lenovo Legion phone hopes to solve two daunting problems for mobile phone gamers. Number one, extreme temperature on one side of the phone while the other remains normal. And number two, slow charging speed while gaming. See what I mean by innovation in the niche? The Lenovo Legion gaming phone commits to its kind. Similarly, its dual camera setup consisting of a 64-megapixel primary sensor and a 16-megapixel wide-angle lens have been significantly lowered down than normal to match the phone's aesthetics and not look out of place. Apart from this, the converging lines with a 3D texture on the rear panel meet at the center non-subtly, giving off a theme of speed that the phone hopes to deliver. And that is exactly how Lenovo is marketing this phone, starting with an insane 90-watt wired fast charging. It sounded too good to be true when the information first circulated around the web. That is because it's a pretty big leap from the current industry benchmark of 65 watts. However, the company has since confirmed through its official Weibo account that it isn't playing any word games and the 90-watt charging is indeed making a debut. Such an incredible speed has been achieved all thanks to its dual-cell battery design of the 5000mAh cell inside. As per Lenovo, the 90-watt charging can fill the phone's juice from 0 to 100% in just 30 minutes. Also, Lenovo has included something called dual fast charging, which means that you will have two USB ports now, one at the bottom as usual and the other one on the side. So in case the battery runs out and you've got to plug in, the wire does not come in the way. Still, it isn't the first phone to have multiple USB ports, and the title goes to last year's Asus ROG Phone 2. While I've already discussed about the rear cameras, the ones on the front are even more fascinating. Actually, the selfie camera is not located at the front. There's no notch, no bezel, no motorized pop-up selfie camera at the front. And no, the Lenovo Legion gaming phone does not feature an in-display camera either. In fact, it has a side-mounted 20-megapixel pop-out camera on the middle left. This design choice seems fit for gamers who are also into streaming, as you'll get the perfect frame while gaming. Once again, this design choice is an ODE to its actual target audience. Now, let's get to the performance on this thing. The Lenovo Legion gaming phone is powered by the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 and has LPDDR5 RAM with UFS 3.0 storage, though the exact memory configuration is still unknown. In terms of UI, the phone runs on Lenovo's custom GUI with Android 10 on top. And it's very close to stock Android, so I am expecting Lenovo to introduce an alternate UI with a little aggressive gaming vibe to it, presumably called the Legion UI. Asus did the same with the ROG Phone 2, where the users could choose between a stock-like Zen UI or ROG UI. Additionally, Lenovo's Legion gaming phone comes with a dual X-axis linear vibration motor called U-Engine. Besides better haptic feedback while typing and such, this will also allow for an immersive gaming experience. Getting to the audio, you're getting a dual speaker system with 1.4cc large sound cavity located at the top and bottom bezel up front, but unfortunately, it does not look like it has a dedicated headphone jack. So let's wrap it all up. The Lenovo Legion gaming phone is shaping up to be one headline-grabbing and simultaneously revolutionary smartphone. Granted, many facts about this phone is yet to be known, it is not every day that a smartphone piques our interest so much. The performance itself is not any unique, as there are plenty of other smartphones sharing the top of the line spec sheet. But all the usefully new things that the phone brings to the table are what makes it exciting. Adjusted heat distribution throughout the phone's chassis and consistent charging speeds are definitely some areas forgotten for innovation by the industry, quite practical ones as well. Add to that the soon-to-be fastest 90-watt charging into the mix, you are looking at one impressive device. The only thing that is of concern right now is the pricing. Should that be competitive enough, the Lenovo Legion gaming phone is one hell of a device to look out for.